Hi, I'm Wally at Fensol. The most common reason posts move is cracks in the concrete footings. In the end, what people don't realize is that concrete should never come up to ground level. If you put 2 or 3 inches of soil on top of your concrete and protect it from the sun, it should stay bound together and your post should never move.